world of pure imagination. Take a look, Angel. Hey, you.
Who's awake? Where are we? You have been very stressed, and so I am going to give you some ice cream. What if we had a little house? What if we had a little house? like right on, I don't know if you can see it, that mountain right there, the big peak, not at the very top, but almost the top, like a Minecraft house. And we have a campfire, and three dogs, and four cats, and we have a helicopter landing pad, and there'd be a jacuzzi, a huge hot tub. Actually, we would just like carve into the ground, like do some landscaping, and we would make our own huge hot spring out of it. It would be kind of cool. I see a parking spot in my heart! Yes, please! Yum, 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 yum! Hey, gorgeous! We're here! Are you excited? Oh my goodness, you melted into the seat you've been sitting there so long. Don't worry, I've got you. Here you go. There we go. There.
Okay.
All right, here we go. I'm so excited. I literally haven't been running like 3,000 billion years. And so, well, you know, it's over exaggeration again, but I'm just so excited. My soul will be like healed from top to bottom. I'll be a new Shogo. You'll be like, you know, boyfriend, why are you so happy? And I'll be like bouncing up and down the road being like, because I just had the most amazing ice cream of my entire life. And I see the world through a different lens. It's like, I can cover your ears if they're too loud. I know how you know, you're not a big fan of the big noises, like the concerts or the movie theaters, and so I can just, my hands can be some earmuffs, I can just. So exciting. We're on a little adventure. I crossed the street real quick though, so I'm gonna give you a piggyback ride, okay? Here you go. I'll just set you up on my back. Was that fun? It's like a little astronaut, like a little jetpack. You're my jetpack. That's who you are. Like all these buildings, they look so fun. They have so many little different. Here, look. Look at the flower shop. Yum. Yum. There's so many fun things. I'm literally so excited. There's like so many choices. I don't know what to choose. Like, if you could feel my heartbeat right now, it'd be like, boom, 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 boom. I'm just so excited. I probably don't have ever been more excited in my entire life. Yum. I think this is it. No, it's the next one over. This is the one. Yum! Oh, it smells so nice. It's like going to a little different world or something. Line is so deep. It's like the biggest line I've ever seen, probably. Success! We got our ice cream! Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness graciousness! It's like, it's Nutella flavored. And so I knew I tried to choose between the two. She said she didn't have raspberry chocolate or chocolate raspberry. She did have coffee, but I know that you said like you're hooked on Nutella right now. Like it's just heals your soul. Here you go. Here you go. Let's see if I can get your mouth again. It's always the yum. Pretty good. Yum. It looks scrumptious. It's like, come on, let me try something. What? It tastes like chocolate on steroids. I had no idea they made it like a chocolate ice cream until today. That's like, my mind's like, it's like exploded. That's so tasty too. Yum. Here you go, here you go. I'm like eating the whole thing. Wait. That's like, you literally have the best ideas in the world. I didn't know, I want to eat the cone so bad too. Hold on. like a special waffle cone. That's so tasty. I don't know. I have no idea who honked at me. I feel bad. I don't know if he knew me or if he was just like, hey, there's a guy with this beautiful, beautiful girlfriend. And I'm like, it's like, she can't help it. You know, she's born this way. Those lights are so loud. Okay, don't worry. I'll show you yours. I'll just use my magical mind powers and go back in time and lower the volume. And so it won't be loud. Oh my goodness, this is so fun. Right? I'm so glad I got to that pole. I didn't see it coming behind me there for a second, so it would have knocked me out. So that was a close one. but yeah, and the people in there were so nice. All the little families, they were all just so huddled up like a bunch of little hobbits from Lord of the Rings. It was super cute. And so, yum. Yeah, it's so tasty. It's like magical. It has an extra kick to it. I suppose that's the Nutella, but it's so crazy. With all the cars. Oh wow, that was fast. Okay, we're on my back again. Here we go. We're going. Oh my god, we're walking. Oh, there we go. You are so fast. You're like an astronaut. I swear. Every time. That was a close one. I was trying to dig some of my ice cream. And, you know. Oh my gosh, the little ziggle. See him? He's so happy. He's wild and free, just like us in our ice cream hunt. We're like two wild and free birds out in the wilderness. Just like, this is like our nest. Think about it. We can use this to build our nest. This is so great and it's so tasty. Oh no, look at me. If I was a bird, I'd eat mine. How bad would that be? That'd be awful. The mountains, I don't know if you can see them okay. Can you see them okay? Yeah, you can. Aren't they pretty? Oh my goodness. This ice cream is like, it heals the soul, I swear. I'll start with it. See, he doesn't look perfect anymore because I've been chopping on like a wild muskrat or something. But here you go. See. Yum. Yum! Are you feeling better? I hope it's helping you feel better. You can finally like, your soul can be relaxed and just, you know, all the stresses melt away, and so that'd be like the best possible thing. And if not, we can still do a little bit of a walk around and kind of just smell the fresh air and, you know, just breathe a little bit. So, yeah. I'm so messy, it's not even okay. Hello. Yum. It is so delicious. I'm not even like, look at that. It's not even like normal chocolate flavor. It's like not just normal brown. You can feel the Nutella. I can't believe that's an ice cream flavor. I'm so messy. It's all messy I am. The mouths are so beautiful. Oh, let me pick you up for a second. Come on. Can you see him? Whoops. There we go. They're so pretty. The shadow from all the clouds are hitting it and gives it this dramatic movie effect. And it's like, how long has that been there? There we go. I got him, bro. Oh, you got a little bit on you right there too. Come on. Don't worry, I got this. Don't worry, boyfriend, the rest of you. Boom! See? Oh, we're such a power couple! We are such a power couple! Oh, I got your back and you got mine. Oh my god, we're so cute together, it's killing me! It's like, oh my gosh, if I was a random stranger and I walked past this right now, I'd say you two are literally the cutest couple I've ever seen. Literally. And I'd be like, aww, thank you so much, you know? I always, when I was a kid, I thought I could like jump on a cloud and it'd be like kind of like a trampoline, could be bouncy. And then later on, oh my gosh, that was close. Our ice cream has been melting this whole time I've been talking. Here you go. Oh my gosh. You're like a hero coming to save the day. I'll just let you eat that for a second while we walk. That was close. I had no idea it was melting so much. Let's see, you can see the big drip. Wait. Hold on. There we go. That's all you needed. All you needed was some ice cream, silly. It is so pleasant over here. That has the coolest sound. Did you hear that? That drain pipe sounds so neat. Listen to that. How cool is that drain pipe? I love that sound. Wasn't that cool? Man, what a fun little, like, that's the perfect, like, rain sound. They're flying around. They're so happy. They're just, like, doing their own little thing. See them go? They're having a blast, so. But yeah, I thought we'd just walk around to this store and, you know, see what little fun things we can find. That'd be kind of cool, kind of neat. And so,
let's see here.
I'd love to help get your mind off things and so, and get you ready for vacation. Oh my gosh, swimming. I know how excited you are to go swimming. It's like the underwater white floor and all the little, you know, coral reef, all the little fishes. And so, oh my gosh, you're gonna have so much fun. All the sand between your toes. And it's like that new case you got for your phone so you can take underwater pictures. That is cool. That's super cool. And so your hair will like float around underwater as you're down there, like some kind of exotic mermaid. I can see you doing that. And so, that's gonna be cool. And you have like, what? Your hair is so gorgeous. It's gonna be like the sunbeams will come down through the water, through the light, and peer through your hair. And people will look at it and they'll be like, they'll think it's photoshopped. They're gonna think it's unreal. So, I'll know it's real though. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited to walk inside. It's been like this. We're going in together and still posing. Hello. I'm very, very excited. Like my heart. Never will change my life. I love your hat. Oh my gosh. It was really great. It's like that smell is like can heal whole armies if they want. Look at the car, it's your car. So I can see that already. It's like with your size and it's got, you know, it's not really your colors. And it has a little purple on the top, a little bit of purple, but it needs more blue, huh? It's like, I can see you running around that. I'll be rooting for you. I was like, you can do it. Go get him, best girl. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Look at the flowers. They smell good. Oh my gosh. They're so good. Those are beautiful. And all the balloons. Look at these. Look at the water in the jar. How it kind of just sits there doing his little thing. It's pretty. And oh my goodness. It's cold too. Look at that flower. You know I'm going to sniff it. That's a pretty Valentine's Day flower. That one's very, very cool. Look at the little stem. With the little buds. That's so cute. Orange. Oh my gosh! Isn't that one little bright orangey? Reminds you of Halloween! It's yucky! It's a purple one. Ooh, those roses are so dramatic. They're super red. They're super, super dramatic. That's a bright yellow. That's as bright as the sun. Look at that. What if you were a little bug? What if you were like a little ladybug and you were just like, I don't know, you were just like crawling on the flower? It'd be like this. It'd be like, here, I'll set you up in there. I'll just put you up in the flowers. And then it's you and you're crawling on there. I'm like, honey, you can't be crawling on the flowers at the store. But you know, you just do your own thing. You're like, I was gonna do it anyway. And you're just like crawling around on the flowers. I'm like, come down from there, honey. And you're just like bouncing along. Oh my goodness. Oh. There's still so much to explore. There's still so many little fun things to look at. So this is like a little mystical world. I
it's like a bouquet full of candy.
Little bouquet flowers.
And so,
if we can find a Butterfinger, that one would be you, because you are a Butterfinger.
Let's see.
I don't know which one I am. There's so many choices, so I choose.
Well, let's get Butterfinger though.
Don't worry, it's okay. It's okay. We'll keep searching, we'll keep looking around, and look at these guys. They're
whoa, that one's crazy on the bottom there. He's so crazy.
I like his ears. That one's great. He has a nice smile. Those are cute. Oh my gosh, candles.
Yes, please!
I could come over here and look at the candles for like a good solid 3 or 4 hours. You'll have to go through the store. You'll have to come back and get me because this is my flowers. Like how you were crawling through all the flowers earlier, this is my flowers. I'm gonna go inside and let's smell some.
Sea and sand, yes, I want to smell him. That sounds great.
I'm not even kidding, that's like, oh my god, I felt so calm, it's like a wave. Isn't he pretty? Look how pretty he is. He like, oh my gosh. He goes from water to sand to earth and he just goes down and whoa, it's a little crazy, but no, he says sea and sand. And so, here, smell him. Here you go. Isn't that nice? That's literally, it smells just like you, to be honest. You smell like the sea and sand. That's crazy how much you smell like that. That's awesome. Oh my goodness, I love that smell. That's like, oh my gosh, it's like Halloween candles, pumpkin spice, and fall festival. Yes, please. Which one? I kind of smell fall festival. No, it's pumpkin. Yum. Just like a pumpkin, what are they called? A pumpkin beer? A butter beer from Harry Potter? Hold on, I'm trying to get the little, there we go. Yum. This is crazy. Security's gonna have to come stop me, taking me away from smelling all these. Okay, that's wow. You can smell the pumpkin pie and the turkey and the little fun fall candies and those little, what do you call them? Candy corn. Is that one? The one that are little like carrots, kind of. They're pizza. And they're white, yellow, and orange. It smells so nice. I love that. That's terrific. Oh my gosh. That is so fun. You can smell your little cottage in the woods. And you're a wizard or a witch or a fairy or a sprite, and you have your little cabin and your log fire, and you're like, and your little spicy, treats all around, and little orange and yellow leaves flowing through your woods. It's so fun, it's so fun. Oh my gosh, there's so many to try too. I promise, I know you probably wanna look at more of the store, but I just thought, and there's your favorite color too. There's one on the bottom, hold on. Close that. There we go. Listen, that makes a nice sound. This is your favorite color right there. That little blossom. What a nice shade of purple. Isn't it pretty? That is a pretty flower. That's nice. I like that one. And all the pots and pottery. It's so fun in here. Okay. Oh my gosh. I think we're actually closing up from the bakery. The bakery looks fabulous. Oh my gosh. There's a bakery over there. Here, let me hold you up. Let me hold you up so you can get a good look at it. Goodness, yum, yum. Wait, I should probably get me a basket. I have to get me a basket so we can grab from these treats. There's so many things to find. Oh my goodness, look, it's the vegetable. Oh yes, please. I love, oh my gosh, look, prepared salad. Don't you go crawling through the salad aisle now. And then you're like, and you start going, it's crazy to get mad at me. We can't be going through the salad. But don't you just want to crawl all over those like tomatoes and potatoes and apples? I can see you doing that. I can see you having a blast just crawling through them all. We didn't get our basket though. It's okay. We should be able to get more from the bakery, so they should be able to hand us one. So no worries. This is so fun. There's like so many things to go and look at. Yum! Where's the candy aisle? It's a mystery to me. I have to find it. Look, Nutella, your favorite. Hey, you're okay. Those look delicious. Those are like scrumptious looking.
goes back to that guy. He was not in the way at all. He was totally fine. And he's like, sorry. And he's like, no, you didn't even do anything wrong. He's a sweetheart. Oh, where is this? There it is. Do you see it? Do you see the biggest sign? It's like bakery. Oh my gosh. Yum. Yum. I can't believe it's an Oreo cupcake. That's crazy. Yum. Look at those. Look at those little hot dogs. Aren't those fun? Oh my gosh, that's a good looking cinnamon roll. That one looks just like you, Hun Buns. Looks just like you. He's got your eyes.
Oh my goodness.
Here we are.
Oh my goodness gracious, this is so exciting.
Aren't they fun? They're so fun.
Which one is your favorite? We're gonna pick out your favorite one.
Let's see. There's a towering carrot cake. And he is gorgeous. He's absolutely gorgeous. There's a towering birthday cake, a double layer celebration cake, cookies and cream, truffle royale, and strawberry fruit tart, gourmet crave strawberry cupcake, elegant eclair, strawberry and buttermilk, apple cake. There's so many. I love those cupcakes. The top ones, those little pink ones. Those are so great. Those are adorable. I love the frosting. The way they did them. Hello.
Hi.
And those. Oh, is that the one right there? The berry fruit tartette. I know how you love the tart things. I know that those look scrumptious, don't they? The strawberry fruit tart. Those are your jam. Or the chocolate cake. I know that they have a cookies and cream right there, but I know like just straight up chocolate. That's also, it's like a 50-50%, huh? It's like, it's hard to choose which one. I can get you the tart one if you want. You want me to? Yeah, let's just define somebody working there. Let's see. I think she's working there. I can go ask her. Let's see. Berry fruit tartette. Okay, I'll ask. She might be doing a different job though. I'm not sure. Oh, it's closed? Oh, okay. Thank you for telling me. So the lady came out and she just told me that apparently it was closed for the rest of the day. And so my heart is like destroyed. And so I'm so sorry, Honey Bun. Oh, don't worry, we'll come back later. We'll come back again tomorrow and we'll get to it. So your soul can still be healed. And so I know, right? When she told me, I was like, I didn't show it on my face, but my heart inside was like, it made a glass breaking sound. I was like, no, I was so excited about that. Oh man. Don't worry. It'll still be fun. It'll still be squishy here. You get a figure back, right?
There we go. Look, you almost touch a sign. Isn't that cool? You're almost like, whoa. How'd you know
I'm up there? Look at the little polar bear guy. Look at him. He's happy to see you. Our souls were like, I wonder. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get your root beer. I know your favorite's root beer. It's not over yet. Hold on. One of the really nice ones. One of the like cold ones from like the cold aisle. He's around here. Hello. We're closing now. I know. I thought it was one of the first aisles. Breakfast, biscuits, yogurt. Unless they moved it. They're always moving. It's like a mystery every time you come to the store. It's like a new thing.
Oh my goodness, how did we stumble upon this? That's fate. That's fate right there. Look at those little
worms. A crush ball? Squishy! Yum. Stuffed s'more bites. Yes, please. I think I need those. Yum, with my candy. Oh my gosh, my soul is instantly happier. Wow. There's so many things to choose from. You know, the collision course. Luckily, our.
We did it!
Literally, just installed it while we walk around the store. That was crazy! Okay, yum. Look at all the beautiful options. Oh my gosh.
Yum!
Yum!
So great!
Can you see him? Yum, yum! I feel like. When you do like a cold root beer, a super cold root beer, when you drink it, your soul is like, ah, oh, you're finally in heaven again since we couldn't get your tart cake.
Unless they had another tart cake somewhere in the store. I wonder. Grab. They have Pepsi. No.
Well, they have A&W.
Do you want an A&W?
Yeah, that one. It's not the glass bottle I was looking for, but he can still be really tasty.
Yum. Do you want him? Will that help your soul? We'll get him for you. Yum. Let's see. Now we all have to do is make our escape. I didn't know that guy was standing behind me the whole time, so when I turned around and looked up, he was like, I didn't know that.
Is there anything else we need while we're here?
Well, take a look at those cookies. Yum!
They're like super stuffed too.
Wait a minute.
They're not super stuffed, they're just layered on top of other cookies.
I was wrong. I was so funny about that guy. I didn't know he was standing behind me the whole time. And so I turned around and was like, it wouldn't have been so bad if we not looked at each other at the exact same time. Because then I turned around and I was like,
and then he was like looking at something else, but he went,
and he didn't know I was going to be looking at him. And so it just cracked me up. Yum, I'm so happy right now. Like, this root beer is going to heal the soul. I'm very excited. I think that's such a. It's so nice out. Yum. It's like all ice cream you need. That'll kill the soul.
Yeah, I got 5 legs.
That's, you're gonna need like more ice cream.
You need more than that. 5. We'll keep
calories slightly low.
This is a video for my girlfriend.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Hello, hi.
I just walk around the store just like looking at different things.
I was gonna get a tart cake, but it's like, I guess the bakery's closed early. So yeah, it's okay.
Well, and then, seems like you're a cool guy.
Oh, thanks.
I was talking to the guy.
Oh. I appreciate that. That's funny.
You live here in Alaska?
Mm-hmm. Lazy?
Lazy, yeah.
Oh, wow, cool.
Yeah,
how's the weather? Like,
it's so hot earlier, huh?
Yeah. Now I know why you're getting ice cream. It's like I had to go for something cold, too. It's like, it's really warming up.
Yeah.
You're okay.
Yeah, it's been really nice weather. We just thank you.
Oh, good. You're all good. No worries. I'm still filming my video, so don't worry about it. It was nice to meet you.
Yeah, you're wrong.
I love that guy so much.
That guy was great. We got our drink! We got our drink! Our souls, they're saved!
Gotta make our escape move back to the vehicle. All that butter. All that much smoother ride. Let's see. That in my pocket. Isn't this cool? You can like literally fit inside the bag. This will be fun. It's like a mystery movie or something. So he's like, oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Like, oh my god.
Hello.
There we go. Okay. All right. We're on. Wait. Let me make sure I have my keys. There we go. Okay. We're on the road again.
Hey, what a beautiful. Oh my gosh. See those clouds.
Can you see them okay?
Yeah, you can.
Wow.
It's definitely rain now.
I wish I brought my umbrella. If it rains, I don't have my umbrella. I will cry. No, not forever though. It'll still look really pretty. Just for next time. For next time. And our tart cake. I can't believe the bakery was closed. My soul. That was the whole point of this. Well, no. We still got a root beer. Yum! Are you excited? I know I am. Here you go. Here you go. There we go. Is it helping? I hope it's helping. I think on this whole wild goose chase, and so now you're like, you're probably exhausted. I can carry you the rest of the way if you want. I can pick you up and carry you. See? Ah. There we go. There. See? You just like slip right down my shoulder. I'll try some of those too. Oh, that's so good. That is tasty. That's like, I'm more of a barg guy, you know? I like the barg root beers, but that is super scrumptious. That tastes so good. I think it's because it's also cold and refreshing, and it is getting really hot out. And so now it's like, and so, this is so fun. It's like an apocalypse movie or something, and we're escaping, and you hurt your leg, or you're dying or something, and I'm carrying you back to the car. It's like, you know, stay with me, honey. I think some of the best things are that, whoa, that sun gets you,
Wow.
Is it getting you too?
Shield your eyes. Shield your eyes.
I got you.
I'm going to go blind.
Wait a second. Oh. Okay, here we go. There was a girl that's let me pass by, and so that's so funny. It's the same people that were in line behind us. What a small world! What a small little crazy world!
There you go. Hills the soul.
Hills the soul pretty good. Hi. What a fun little mountain. See this? It's not actually even a little mountain. It's a little hill. And it's like, where are we going, yo? We're on such a journey. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Ah. There we go. Keep you up high. That way the zombies can't get you. So if the zombies do come, they'll start eating me first. And then, like, as I go down, you still have a chance to get away. And so that's our plan. That's the plan we're gonna do. Because I know your leg's not really hurt. You can run if you really need it to. And so don't worry, I've got you. Hello, little people. The looks I'm getting today, I feel like an outcast. The guy was looking at me, he was like, he's watching me go by. I was like, what? What? Yeah, I'm gonna stand inside here. That'll help you out.
The mountains though are very pretty.
That's our house. Can you see it? My balcony screen? Right there. Hold on, the very middle one. See the middle mountain? Right there. That's where our house is gonna be, right there. It's gonna have our little three dogs, four cats, a jacuzzi, a swimming pool, a hot tub, a hot spring, a little volcano. It's gonna be, oh, a waterfall. A hot spring waterfall. Oh my gosh. Our helipad, our jet pad, one more of a, oh my gosh, we have to build you a bat cave. How cool would that be if you had your own bat cave? That would be pretty sweet. It sounds so exciting. Oh my goodness, it is late. There's like no more cars. There's like, they were, oh, here they come. I was wrong, honey, I was wrong, they're coming. Don't worry, whatever you're here. Heals the soul, there you go. There you go. That's all you needed. That's all you needed. And it's fun too, because, you know, especially on a day like today, it's so relaxing. And it is fun to have events to go swimming or to go get ice cream or to do something crazy. But also on a day like this, it's so fun to just do nothing at all. You know, like doing nothing is the best something you can do. That sounds like something Winnie the Pooh would say, but it's true. Just doing something, you know, whatever comes to mind is what you should do. So if you want to just like stay in bed and relax and watch movies and make cookies, you can totally do that. And if you want to make plans and go out with family and go swimming or do a big event, you can totally do that too. But if you like want to do nothing at all and just like relax the whole, you know, the whole time, that's also okay. And just enjoy like a little jar of honey, just like Pooh would. So. There's our car, honey. Look at him, he's so happy. Well, it's a little hard to see. Hold on, pick up again. Come on.
Can you see him over there? He's a little hard to see. He's right past the gas station.
He's a little bit, we'll get him, don't worry.
How'd you get so tall, honey? How'd you get up there?
What if you were like a little squirrel and you were just always crawling over me like that? Like a little, what's it called? Let's say a meerkat, not a meerkat, a ferret. What if you're like a little ferret from Inkheart and you're just like always crawling around my shoulders like, honey, what are you doing up there? We're running. We're like two fairies. Oh my goodness. We're like two wild fairies in a forest, like escaping the civilization, trying to get back to our little cabin in the woods. There's our car. There's our car, honey bunny. Yay, are you sleepy? I imagine you're pretty sleepy by now, so it's okay. I'll tell you what, I'll just carry you the rest of the way, and you can just, you know, stick all the way home. When we get there, I won't even wake you up. You can still be asleep, and I'll just pick you up in the side seat and carry you inside, okay? That way you can just, like, you can fall asleep now, so. But yeah, all right. Super sweet dreams, honey bunny. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.